These women, like our newest quartet, the Late Bloomers, traveling around the country isn't enough. Their hearts aren't truly moving unless they have the excitement of an exotic trip. They may be last to the party, but they are the life of the party, the Late Bloomers.